I speaking with?
Second EVP session.
Is there anybody who died in this room?
I hope not. And that's I hope. What?
That's my home.
Where's your home?
Where is your home?
Films?
They're really what?
Talking about us recording. He said, sell our
stuff. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Chick said, sell our stuff for that
me?
One. For me? For me? Her. For the others?
Yeah.
I'll tell her. We're not meaning no harm.
No.
We're proving there is life after death. Trying to.
Don't kill that.
What?
Traveling?
Were you traveling through here? Something bad happened? Thought you were gonna meet up with a chick and she done something to you? That's correct. Wow, what'd she do, bruh? Rob you? Heard plenty of stories like that.
Did she hurt you? Did you overdose? Did you die here?
What?
That was a creepy.
How long ago did you die? Was it at the hotel? What'd she say?
A while. Films?
Yeah, I heard that.
Were pictures taken of you when you died?
They have it.
Yes.
They have it on their phone? No, they do, sure.
Wow.
Well, what's their name? Give us their name.
I can't.
You don't know their name? I'm telling you, if you are watching this, you can believe us or not. Like, we're just trying to prove we are not. We are amateur, like not even ghost hunters. We don't, we try the EVP app, and this is what we're getting. We wasn't even going to record it at first, but it got so intense that we felt we needed to. Hooray. And we're not bragging, so you don't have to. You can be sarcastic if you want to. Hell, say whatever you want to through here. Just keep it friendly, and we'll keep it friendly.
Who keeps playing the music?
Dogs. Who?
Dogs?
Dogs or something. For Christ's sake. God, backwards or something. Which means that's sometimes what demonic crap does. Well, we don't allow demonic crap in here. This is Jesus Christ ran house. And what are you doing?
Just repositioning.
Literally.
Right. You for Jesus Christ too? And God Almighty? What?
Something, what's in your house? No demons.
My rent.
current, yeah, unfortunately.
Did you get stuck in our cycle of never end? What? He said malevolent.
Did he? It was something like that.
He said, I
swear. Or something. Something that rhymed with malevolent. It's not malevolent. Alright.
Are you an evil spirit?
Quit. Showing him any attention. And he did, in case he did say, unless he's warned.